on this hat, I want to say it was $400.